Sementara itu, setelah sekian lama, bekas bergu wanita negara Chow Mei Kwan berdiam diri selepas mengumumkan persaraannya. Mei Kwan tampil berkongsi mengenai perancangan masa depannya di mana Mei Kwan mempunyai hajat untuk bekerja sebagai guru.
So far, so good because I'm not rushing for any work because the pandemic is still quite serious. Even if everything open now, but now I still taking a resting period and preparing my wedding. For the future, I don't really have a really specific career yet, but I will looking for something maybe about sport, maybe will be a kindergarten teacher, which is more I like the career lah. Yes, I like kids, and then I think the kindergarten teacher, yes, we need a lot of patience, but the working hour is not very long. It's still like morning until the evening like that, yeah.